things just keep rolling Greg McKegg's way. The captain of the Erie Otters and St. Thomas native has been named OHL Player of the Week after recording 7 points in 3 games. With a brilliant performance against the Knights, McKegg became the 5th player in Otters history to score a pair of shorthanded goals in 1 game. All this coming off a great NHL preseason. Just a few weeks back, McKegg scored in his first game as a pro when he banged in a rebound against the Flyers in an exhibition game at the JLC.